Assalamu alaikum. I am Homa Sharif from class 6. Students, let's read a fable. A fable is an imaginary story of animals. There is always a moral lesson in a fable. In this fable, there are four friends. They help each other in their difficult time. Let's read the story. Unit number 2. True friends. Once there were three friends, a turtle, a crow, and a little mouse. They lived in a forest and grew up together. They used to gather every morning near the lake in a cool, shady place to spend time together, sharing jokes and discussing problems with each other. Their friendship grew stronger with the passage of time. One day, when they gathered around the lake and were busy talking, they saw a deer running for life. He came near them and fell on the ground out of exhaustion. After a few minutes, the turtle took some water from the lake and sprinkled onto him. After a few minutes, the deer regained consciousness and told them that he was running to save himself from a hunter. The crow flew the trees immediately and checked whether the hunter was coming or not. He returned and assured that the hunter had gone away. From that day, the deer thanked of them. From that day, the deer also became their good friend. They would spend time happily together. However, one morning, the deer did not reach the lake. They became worried for the deer. The crow flew the forest looking for the deer. He found that the deer was caught in a hunter's net. He told the deer not to be afraid and promised to return soon with other friends. He flew back to his friends and explained the whole story. They got upset too. We can't let him die. Let's go and help him, said the turtle. We should think of some way to help him to set free. Then they planned an idea to set him free. The crow carried the mouse on his back and took him to that spot.